This is the Carmel Mission Basilica. And it's really big. I mean, inside it must be nice. This is the coffin of Junipero Serra. And he was really small back then, and that's why this is really small. This is where Junipero Serra was buried. And this will always remember him. Quadrangle courtyard. And this is a beautiful scene. And that is the bell tower. This is where they have parties when important people come. This is the rectory and this is the school. On this very spot, Fray Junipero Serra erected the Mission Cross August 24, 1771. And it has to be pretty big. This is the Ave Maria bell. Cemetery where Christian Indians were buried. The abalone shells represent the indigenous people. Tribute to Junipero Serra. It says words here, but I cannot read them. It's kind of represents California. These are all the different priest vestments. And most of them, I think, that lots of, I don't think priests come here anymore. Do they still?
No.
No, they don't. Artifacts from the original mission. Artifacts from the original mission.
Also saw big changes at Carmel mission. Amid the slowly disintegrating of the ruins, Father Ramon Maestas managed to construct two new ruins with the help of countless researchers and especially Jose Jacinto Mora, artist of all talents, who designed what's now called the Mora Chapel in order to house his commemorative cenotaph of Father Serra in death, which he acknowledged from the day of his commission as the supreme professional effort of my life.
This is what a home looks like when Junipero Serra was here. It was very small and didn't really have that much room. This is a typical bedroom when Father Junipero Serra was here and he stayed here until he died. The historic bathrooms of the mission. Very nice. Tuck's restaurant that I don't think Junipero Serra ate here.
Which one of these guys is going to misbehave?